Hello friends and welcome to Knack Graphics. In this tutorial, we're gonna draw up these angry monster's eyes. Okay, so let's start drawing up. Firstly, make sure that your smart guides are on. Okay, now pick the rectangle tool and draw an artboard size rectangle. Change the stroke size to 0 and choose black for the fill color. Now go to the layers panel, lock this layer and name it BG. BG for background, and create a new layer, name it eyes, and hide the BG layer for a while. Okay, now pick the ellipse tool, click once and enter 600 for width and height. Change the stroke size to 1 and fill to white. Pick pen tool, draw a wave like this, and then complete the path like this. With black arrow, choose both these shapes, go to the pathfinder panel and choose minus front. Now press alt key and drag out 3 copies of this shape. We will use it later, so place it outside the artboard. Okay, now back to the artboard. To maintain the smoothness of work, I'm gonna name every shape in layers panel. This is gonna be the first layer of eye, so I am naming it eye layer 1. Alright, now let's start filling this shape. Firstly, change its stroke size to 0. And now I will fill it with 3 different fills, and I am starting with jet black color. Now with this shape selected, go to the appearance panel and add a new fill here. Now we'll work on this fill. Go to the gradient panel and click here to fill it with this black and white gradient, but we will make our own gradient mix. Change the type to radial, double click on this slider to open the color panel, open HSB panel and enter 120 for hue, 75 for saturation and 85 for brightness. Okay, now click here to add a new gradient color, set its location to 50%. Double click on it and in HSB panel, enter 120 for hue, 30 for saturation and 100 for brightness. Now double click on this slider and in HSB panel, enter 115 for hue, 100 for saturation and 37 for brightness. Now pick the gradient tool and slide from here to adjust the gradient like this. Alright, now come to the appearance panel. Add a new fill. Now this fill is on top, and now go to the gradient panel, change the type to linear, remove this color slider, double click this first slider and in HSB panel, enter 115 for hue, 100 for saturation and 37 for brightness. Now double click on this slider and in HSB panel, enter 120 for hue, 30 for saturation and 100 for brightness. Now we'll make some adjustment to the direction of this gradient with gradient tool. Click approximately from here to here. Alright, now come to the appearance panel and for this fill, change the blending mode to multiply and set the opacity to 85%. Okay, the first layer of eye is ready now. Now let's prepare the second layer of the eye. Bring one shape on the stage we drew earlier. Change the stroke to 0 and for the fill color, go to the color panel and in HSB panel, enter 84 for hue, 70 for saturation and 75 for brightness. Come to the appearance panel and add an effect to it. In texture, select stained glass and enter 38 for cell size, 1 for border thickness and 7 for light intensity. Set the overall opacity of this shape to 42% from here and change the blending mode to multiply. Second layer of eye is ready and in the layers panel, let's name it eye layer 2. Now change the position of this shape right above the eye layer 1. Now to place this shape over this shape perfectly, select both these shapes, click on this shape again to make it key object. And now press horizontal align center and vertical line center. Alright, so two layers of eyes are ready now, and let's bring the third shape on the artboard. Pick ellipse tool, click once here and enter 90 for width and 500 for height. Place it here. Now with the white arrow tool, select this anchor point and convert it to the corner point. Select this shape with black arrow, change the stroke size to 0 and fill it with black color. Now select this shape, right click and bring it to front. Select both these shapes and go to the object menu and make clipping mask. Third layer of eye is ready, and in the layers panel, let's name it eye layer 3 and change the position of this shape right above the eye layer 2. Now to place this perfectly, we will use the same technique that we used earlier. This shape is already selected. Press shift key and click here to select this eye too. And now single click on it again to make it a key object. And now press horizontal align center and vertical align center. So three layers of eyes are ready now. And now let's bring the fourth shape on artboard. We need to put this shape on right place first and then we'll work on it. So this shape is already selected. Press shift key and click here to select this eye too. And now single click on it again to make it a key object. And now press horizontal align center and vertical align center. Alright, now deselect the selection and select this shape. Change the stroke size to 0. And for the fill color, come to the gradient panel and click here to fill this black and white gradient color in it. Change the type to radial. Now for the color mix, this white is good here. Double click this slider and change its color to white as well. And with this slider selected, change the opacity to 0%. Set the location of this slider to 13%. Now pick the gradient tool and just place the center of the gradient on the pupil like this. Alright, so one eye is complete. Come to the layer panel and name this shape as eye layer 4. And now for the final step before the eye will be completed, meatball the eye layer 1. Come to the appearance panel, select this black fill we added in the beginning, and now we'll add an effect to this fill. Click here and come to stylize and choose outer glow. Click on this color and set the hue value at 120, saturation at 100% and brightness at 40%. Set the opacity to 100% and blur value at 10 pixels. Now select all these shapes and group them. In the layer panel, name this group as left eye. Now with this selected, pick the reflect tool, come over this anchor point, press Alt key and click here to open the dialog box. Choose vertical and make a copy of it. Now move it with arrow key like this and reposition the eyes in the center of the artboard. This seems good. Now go to the layer panel. Name this new eye as right eye. And now finally, unhide the BG layer. So here we are. The angry monster eyes are ready. I hope you like this tutorial. Express your views by hitting like or posting comments. And don't forget to subscribe for more upcoming tutorials. Thanks for watching Knack Graphics. Goodbye for now.